continue on our journey to build all four animatronics from Five Nights at Freddy's in Lego form. This time we take a look at everyone's favorite, Bonnie. Before building, I would like to note that if you have any of these pieces besides the nose or teeth in lavender or light shade of blue, I highly recommend you use it. The Bonnie in the video is light gray. I'd also like to note that compared to the others, Bonnie has a very similar build to Freddy due to their similar appearance in the game. So anyway, let's begin. Number 2, Bonnie.